Steered away from using visual effects whenever possible. I think that there are certain things you can't achieve otherwise, but in the past I've always been reticent to use visual effects to the extent that other filmmakers might. That being said, in the last few years there have been a lot of wonderful visual effects movies where it's beginning to become seamless even to me, and I'm a person who understands the way that they work and I oversee them. Certainly in doing a movie like Iron Man, there's no way to do this film without them. And so the balance that you try to strike as a director, I think, is to mix up the visual effects with practical effects in a way where you start to forget where one begins and the other ends.
Your life is yours to create.
Yeah, maybe I only exist in your mind. Still just as real as anything else.
It seemed like I'd walked into an alternate universe.
You haven't met yourself yet.
I want real human moments.
I'm not in an objective, rational world. I'm just trying to get like a sense of where I am.
Just wake up.
Do you remember me?
It's like I'm being prepared for something.
I am a passenger. And I ride, and I ride.
You a dreamer?
I ride through the city backsides. I see the
yeah. I haven't seen too many of you around lately.
We'll be right back.